keep up a lot of wildlife areas, and you know, they work on fish hatcheries and stuff like that. They really maintain a lot of the wildlife infrastructure and the wildlife habitats and stuff to preserve it and, you know, allow people to enjoy it. And, you know, my area here has a ton of lakes, state parks. We have Senecaville. We have, Seneca, I think it's Seneca Lake is what it would typically or technically be called. We have Salt Fork Lake, Tappan Lake, Piedmont Lake, Clendenning Lake. You know, there's just so many different, you know, ways to enjoy nature. And if you're not out enjoying nature, I feel bad for you. You don't have to be, you know, a hiker or a camper to enjoy the outdoors and to enjoy nature. You can be a motorcyclist, or you can drive a car. Even without having a convertible, I love taking my family and just jumping in a car and going for a drive. And it's so nice to be able to just go drive around in Ohio and enjoy the beautiful countryside. I mean, look at this. This is gorgeous. There are places in the country where you couldn't see anything like that. And because I'm from here, I take it for granted. This is crazy. I mean, that's gorgeous. You have a big field where farmers are basically earning their living. You have nice tree line. You have rolling, beautiful hills. I mean, this is, could it get any better? I mean, sure, it's not a you know, 10,000 foot mountain in the distance and snow covered and all that stuff. Yeah, it's not that. And yeah, it's not the ocean. And maybe, you know, maybe being out in the desert and seeing some of those big rock formations, you know, maybe that's cool too. And I love all that. I appreciate every bit of scenery in this entire country. But, I mean, come on. There's places that you would kill to have this kind of terrain and kill to have these kinds of roads. That's the road I wanted to take. You would kill to have this kind of landscape in certain parts of the world. And as a motorcyclist, I've tried every time I ride to make a note of that and to be thankful for it. The last thing I want to do is take it for granted. You know, it's nothing for people to relocate and different things like that. And if I ever relocated, I'm sure that I would probably be kicking myself for not being more vocal about how appreciative I am of all of this. And so I just wanted to touch on that for a minute. I hate to be preachy, and I'm not trying to give anyone a hard time or act like, you know, anyone else is a jerk about any of this. But truly, realistically, you know, this landscape out here is breathtaking, and it's easy to overlook it because it's just, you know, how it is here. Everyone probably takes for granted the area they came from. You know, if you live by the ocean growing up, you're not going to be in awe of the ocean. And if you live by the mountains, you're not going to be in awe of that either. And we're just like that here. I mean, look how gorgeous that hill is in front of us. It's like the perfect shape, and it's just beautiful. And as the sun's going down and the sun's hitting it a certain way, you've got some nice shadows on the side there. And, you know, it's just a nice color. And it's just, I don't know, it's just majestic. I just love it. You know, we take it for granted. We run past all these fields full of cattle, and, you know, I could just appreciate the hell out of that stuff. And I feel bad for spending so much of my life just taking it for granted, you know, thinking that, oh, it must just be like this for everyone. And then you grow up and you start to visit places and you're like, oh, well, there's people from this area or that area that just hate it where they are because they don't have any of this. You know, I can really, really appreciate it. And if you've never seen it, if you've never, you know, if you've never been on a bike, or maybe you have a bike, but you've never ridden it on any kind of back roads or country roads, or maybe you've never taken a dirt road, I really recommend that you try it, because there's a lot out there that you'll see that will really take your breath away and really make you sort of slack-jawed at just how beautiful it all is. And there are people, I assure you, that would be really jealous to have what we have here in Ohio.